Hey, ever seen a pair of bad shoes? And I'm not talking about Nikes. These e-brake shoes have been worn, rusted, corroded, and they're pitted. We're going to be removing them, and we're going to clean everything up after to get prepared to put the new shoes on. Stay tuned.